Alright guys, part 2. I'm sorry, my camera just stopped, so I'm gonna have to do a part 2 video, I guess. The other one's uploading right now, though. Go! Touchdown!
Second touchdown of the game. They got the points they were looking for, and they got them right away here in the fourth. We're all tied up.
Yeah, you know, when it gets into the fourth quarter of football games, players do start to look at that clock, they look at the score, and they think about winning and losing. And when you do that, then usually picks up the pace of play.
Robinson's got a chance to return this one. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Seahawks offense taking the field.
I hope we can win this game.
That last possession, Bill, that was a solid touchdown drive. And just look at him, the way they run on the field. You can see they're exuding confidence. We've got a couple of football team. They're letting go and let them play. See if we can make it happen again.
The Seahawks running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards, take advantage of that. He tries to make a play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss. Loss of 2 on that play. Nelson.
Third down. Yeah.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake going up the field, going across the field. So the receiver can run to it. That time the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the first one.
Wilson's gonna take it from the gun.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
I wouldn't say this defense has played well enough to win this football game. At this point, 3.5 quarters in, it's all about making stops, and they came up with a big one right here, Parker.
Well, you take what you can get, and finally
they
got the stop they've been looking for here today, Jim. It was big, especially here in the fourth quarter, and the offense now took advantage of the situation.
Looking at this comparison, Bill, it's fun to see these two quarterbacks going head-to-head in a tightly contested game.
Yeah, so well played on the offensive side by both teams. The quarterbacks have been very sharp. They're on target with the football, and their offensive lines are playing very well.
The Cardinals come out, jumbo package on the field. Davis gonna scramble. The Cardinals now move the chains. The ball well these past couple of weeks. And Davis has been a guy in control of this offense.
The best part of this offense is their passing game. And I'll tell you why, look at the fans. They love it when the team throws it this way.
Aww.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad after getting sacked like that by the defensive end. Your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
Be quiet.
Dropping back 3. Davis going to take off with it.
Wow, dude.
Thomas in on the cover.
Come on, now I don't want to lose another one.
Offense has not been hard to find in this one, Phil.
These guys are making it look too easy out there, and I can tell you from experience, and we all know it's not that easy, but I'll tell you this, fun to watch.
Come on, guys.
Time is running out. The game is tied, and the defense
is
tied. The game is tied. Not give up a score.
I'm not giving up. Wow!
Receiver's hands.
midway through this final quarter, and just when this defense needed to step up, it does just that, making the biggest
Are
stop
you
of
kidding
the game.
Me?
And it was a big stop, and I like what they did on the defensive side, change up the strategy. They kept hustling all this game, even though they had to have had success. They had to hustle, finally pay off.
Come on, we need a point. Come on, we got this.
Here in the closing stages.
I'm sure they would have loved to kick that field goal as time expired, but that's not the case. Good job of moving the football down the field, getting that field goal to put on the head, and now the defense, go out there and do your job.
Come on, dude.
Turns good for about 15.
I'm actually getting nervous.
Desperately looking to put a drive together that could give them a chance here late to win this game. Always
exciting
a situation like this for the offense. There's no time to make the big
play.
Take a short game if that's what the defense is giving you, especially on first down. Get the
stretch going and
do it right there. Every play is huge now. Second down all the way. Second down and 10. Here's the handoff and over.
Please stop. Stop. Oh, my God.
We'll need to get to the 40-yard line in order to get...
Wait, no!
A critical moment in this game.
Time out.
The Cardinals will take the snap from the 25.
Oh, my God.
That's going to bring up fourth down. It would appear we'll get the ball back here deep into this fourth quarter and give the offense another shot to take it down the field. The game
come
is
on,
line.
Come
no
on, come
here.
On.
Offensive players, a
see quarterbacks only see it. I want the football in my hands to determine the outcome. Well, you got it, big boy. Let's see what you can do.
Oh, my God! No! No!
Signals the end of their last chance to win this game. The situation.
Are you kidding me?
His teammates all expecting to come through, but not that time. Just gonna go.